Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a tutorial on this eye look, which is a super simple, super easy smoky brown eye, which only takes one brush and a couple brown shades. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, so let's just go ahead and get right on started.
So I was going to start out this tutorial as just like a voiceover, but I was just like, okay, I just did my last tutorial voiceover, so I'm going to just do this as a talk through. I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, so I am just color correcting my under eyes, and now I'm just gonna like put concealer on like my problem red areas. It's gonna look really funny, but don't worry, we put foundation over it and it just looks flawless. For foundation, I'm just using the Makeup Forever HD stick and I'm blending that out with a beauty blender. Now for concealer, I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Superstay Better Skin Concealer. Honestly, this blends out like a dream. It blends out perfectly, and I use this over my Urban Decay concealer. And I'm just going into my setting powder and setting that under my eyes. I am gonna go in with tape because I'm not perfect and I just really want it to look straight and really clean cut. You can use tape before you do your foundation and stuff, but I don't know, it's just my routine. I like doing my foundation first and then doing my eyes. So I'm just gonna put on the tape. Just gonna line it up with my bottom lash line. It just makes it easier. So you could get both sides even. All right, it looks funny. We're just gonna go with it. I'm gonna be using my Morphe 350 palette. I know I use this palette literally in every tutorial, but this is the only palette that I have. So I'm just gonna use it. And today we are literally just using four brown eyeshadows. To achieve this like really blown out, really pretty smoky brown eye. Trust me, when I first did this, I was so intimidated. I was just like, oh my God, like I don't want to look like I got socked in the face or anything like that. Like I know like that is pretty much like everyone's worry about smoky eyes, but trust me, you just need four brown eyeshadows, a blending brush, and you're good to go. This is gonna be five shadows, but whatever. I'm just gonna mix these two brown ones down here for our transition shade. Now that my blending brush has a little less product, I just like to run it over my lid just to really just blend things out and that there's just not a harsh line in the crease area. So I just like to go in the crease, windshield wiper motions, and then I like to just bring it down onto the lid. I'm gonna go into this deeper brown right here, and again, working that in the crease and outer crease. And once my brush has less product, bring it down onto my lid. I'm going to be taking a much more warmer brown. Just going to be putting that in that outer crease or outer V, whatever, and then focusing that more onto the lid. For the last brown, I am going to be taking, which one did I use? A much darker brown, and I'm going to put that all over the lid. And I'm just taking a little bit of it because we don't want it to go crazy. And I'm focusing that on the outer V to add some depth and distributing that all over the lid. Now, I know it can look a little scary and just like, Ronni, what the heck are you doing? Trust me, once you have your eyelashes on, once you put your liner on, and once the whole makeup look is all done, things will just fall together and it'll just look a lot better. But initially, at first, you're just like, what the heck? That looks terrible. So I'm gonna finish my other eye, put on the lashes, and I'll talk to you guys after. All right, so I just popped on my favorite pair of MAC lashes. These are number 48, and I think they're so beautiful. So yeah, we are done with the eyes for right now, but we are gonna go back later. Now it's time to do the face makeup. So since the eyes are already really dark, I don't wanna do like an intense contour, intense bronzing. So all I'm going to use is just my MAC bronzer. I think this is so beautiful, and it's just really subtle, and it just looks really pretty on the skin. So I think this would be perfect to use when we're doing like a really dark eye. Why do it look like that? I'm just gonna contour a teensy bit with my Anastasia contour kit and this little e.l.f. mineral powder brush. Trust me, this it doesn't look like that on camera. Trust me, it looks weird on camera, but it doesn't in real life. Just gonna swirl my brush in all three, tap off a lot because again, I don't want to go super intense with a contour. So I'm just gonna contour just a little bit. to clean things up and sharpen my bronzing and contouring. I'm gonna take my setting powder again and bake underneath. Blush, I'm just gonna be taking a little bit of my Rocketeer blush. Now I'm gonna highlight my cheeks. Now I'm gonna take any of the dark shadows. I don't know, you could honestly choose whichever one you wanna do, and I'm just taking a little pencil brush. Take the brown that we used here and a little bit of the darker brown and just smudge that on the lower lash line. Lastly are the lips, and I'm just going to line them real quick. Now I'm just gonna use this Wet n Wild lipstick to lighten the lips up a lot. I'm taking this Anastasia lip gloss in Undress. This is honestly my favorite lip gloss ever. I love the color. Over that, I'm just gonna be using this NYX lip gloss in Fortune Cookie. So that is it for this makeup tutorial. Now I'm gonna fix this, and I'll see you guys later. So that is gonna be it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know by liking and also subscribing. Thank you so much for 3,000 subscribers. That's absolutely insane. Thank you guys so much for your love and support. It does not go unnoticed. Anyways, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.